Hi everybody, this is Professor Suresh Kumar for Titans 11. Today we are going to see about water jug problem in artificial intelligence. So, how do we solve water jug problem in artificial intelligence? Before that, what is meant by water jug problem? We do have two jugs. One is 4-liter jug, the second one is 3-liter jug. You have to fill 2 liters of water in the 4-liter jug. Quite easy, isn't it? Not so. You don't have any measuring equipments. Without any measuring equipments, you have to fill 2 liters of water exactly inside a 4-liter capacity jug. Apart from that, you can have a water wall for filling the jug with water. So, how do we going to do it? Let us see. I'm taking 4-liter jug as my x variable, and I'm going to take my 3-liter jug as y variable. Representing in state rule, first, I'm going to fill my 4-liter jug with full of 4-liter water. That is, you have to fill the entire jug. So, if my 4-liter jug has been entirely filled, it should hold 4 liters of water. This is a simple idea. So, I'm filling my entire 4-liter jug. Here, it is represented as 0 because I didn't fill the 3-liter jug yet. Second step, I'm pouring all my 4-liter jug into 3-liter jug. So now the entire 3-liter jug will be full. Now in 4-liter jug there will be 1 liter of balanced water. Now I'm pouring all those 1 liter of balanced water into the ground. Now the 4-liter jug will be empty, but I will be having 3 liters in my 3-liter jug. Now I'm going to pour all my water from 3-liter jug to 4-liter jug, making it as an emptier one. So my 4-liter jug will hold 3-liter right now, and in 3-liter jug there is no water. Now I will fill again with water in 3-liter jug. Now the 4-liter jug and 3-liter jug will hold exactly 3 liters. Going towards the last one. Now I am going to pour my 3-liter jug water into 4-liter jug. Now the 4-liter jug will be completely full. As we can see, the 4-liter jug is already holding a 3-liter jug. It need only 1 liter to get completely full. So if I am pouring a water from the 3-liter jug, now the 4-liter jug entirely full means the 4-liter jug having a 4 liter of water inside it, and in 3-liter jug it will be having 2 liters. So what I am going to do, pouring all those water from 4-liter jug into the ground. Here it is mentioned as 0, and we will be having a 2-liter jug capacity water. Now I am pouring back from 3-liter jug to 4-liter jug. Now the 4-liter jug exactly holds 2 liters of water. This is how we prove that the 2 liter of water inside a 4 liter without any measuring equipments. This is how we prove it in terms of state rule, in terms of artificial intelligence. Hope it will be useful. Thank you for watching. Thank you again.